Why, hello! I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while.
Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other.
For your information, I didn't steal this.
Something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
from most people. This, I'm one. My family took my baby from me and sent me. A baby must be with its mother. Thank you so much. Please hurry before I lose my sight.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? Oh, I hope everybody's safe.
I know my way around.
Welcome to...
I'll use my power.
together. Like we used to.
Who is it? Is that you, Murphy?
Oh. I guess Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him.
I wish I was like him.
If only we could play together, Murphy. If only we could, Murphy.
waiting and hoping is all I...
to answer for! You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. What's your problem?
I know you.
Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
already.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about... Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. We'll catch up at Hope.
An assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here. survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
I could sense her from miles. Please let me hold her there, my baby.
What do you think?
That's right, kind one. Why is...
Whew, I think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
If only we could play together, Murphy. If only we could...
Murphy.
Sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. Thanks for coming by. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
Thank you.
Close your eyes. Come to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it off.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. Whoa. I knew from the moment we met that you were Geppetto's puppet. He might have a... I'm so pleased you could rescue the old man.
I won't.
Oh, I forgot. It comes with a long story. It's to thank you for rescuing that old man.
Just want you step with me, dance with me, you will me feel alright.
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischief? All of Krat knows the story. All because of someone who loved... Ah, but this is strange. Who exactly?
When it comes to Legion arms. But I'm pretty sure I can make
the puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an elect...
Mr. Venigni,
he's...
I heard he went...
Welcome to...
Close your eyes. Come to...
The Stalkers are Krat's vigilantes. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. The Sweepers are an organized... Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent. That is what little I know beyond the hotel wall.
Close your eyes. Come to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it out. Close to you. I feel good. Cause I just know feeling of you. Give it to me, baby. Feel alright. I feel good. Just want your love.
You've returned.
Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I...
Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Venigni, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. P-organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good boy to me.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night, turn it out, close to you, I feel good, cause I just don't feel. All right.
get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Venigni gave me that key, and now he's missing. The city asked me any question. Venigni works as the... Venigni himself went to stop them, but rescue Venigni and shut down his... The cathedral is famous for its wise and kind. The thing is, I've lost touch with them. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit was always a run-down neighborhood. I'm hearing rumors of monsters rampaging through the district. Rosa Isabel Street is a stronghold of the puppets. I believe it's the epicenter of the puppet frenzy. Especially for someone as precious as you. It's a perilous place.
Now that we have a moment, you must understand. The city is on its... Nobody knows what caused the disaster. That's why I found you. We're both unique. I am able... That's all I can say for now. I'll use my power to...
Thank you.
Here it is. Venigni Works. Everything you see here belongs to Venigni, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
And I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct. Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature. I'm the king of riddles. That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
This place gives me the creeps. Like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Jimmy's looking out for you.
Thank you.
Welcome to Hotel Crop.
I'll use my...